Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, you can see what are we going to unbox today. So because of this COVID-19 quarantine, I did online shopping. And this is what it led me to. So let's open it. Instruction book, replacement warranty. I assume this is the scraper beater. This is the hook. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. It has suctions. It has suctions underneath. So if you put it on a bench or a table, it will stay still. All right. Oh, isn't that pretty? How are you gonna get this done? With a lid. This is the protector for the top, so there's no splatter everywhere. And oopsie. This is the whisking. The whisking thing. Yeah. And I guess this is the holder. To this. Looks like it. Just need to figure it out. And then, careful woman. And this is a mixing bowl. So, and the reason why I purchased this because it is cheaper than the KitchenAid, whereas the KitchenAid is really well known for its name. And for being a good mixer. But according to this one, it says here 73% more than the KitchenAid, and it was on sale, and it's the second on the most recommended mixer, so good deal. So hopefully I'm gonna enjoy using this. So it actually has I would recommend if there's a color pink. I want a color pink or a light blue or a turquoise color. It's very aqua, pretty, relaxing, chill. So, but gray is alright. But if there's other colors, would recommend other colors. We'll try this out later on. This is just the unboxing part. Let me figure out how I'm going to get this thing in. I'm going to break it. Okay. All right. So if you need things in, you just go through this, do the scoop of the lid, and then you put the thing in. Very fancy. This way. Oh, and it locks in. Okay. All right. So it will scrape. Awesome. Come on. Oh, so it's down. It's tilted down to come up. So So then to take it off, you can push it up, twist, and take it off. And for the next one is the same process of putting it on. In, twist, drop. This is the dough. This is the dough hook. So we'll be using this between big batches of dough. Why is it hard right now? In, lock it down. Lovely. So there you have it, guys. Thank you so much for watching the unboxing of my new mixer. So hopefully soon I'll do some reviews and use it in a video. I'll see you guys later. Bye.